Bobo is boating in a lake nearby and starts feeling thirsty. He tries to reach the water surface with the bottle in his hand, but just couldn't make it. So he remembers the story of Thirsty Crow, and so as to mimic it, throws the anchor from the boat into the water and expected that the water level will rise up and he will be able to drink water. But to his surprise, the separation between the water level and his bottle increased. Now there can be four cases because of which this happened. Case 1, the water level is constant but the level of bottle increased. Case 2, the bottle level is constant but the water level has decreased. Case 3, the water level has increased, the bottle level has increased, but the bottle level has increased by more amount than the water level. And the fourth case, that the bottle level has increased and the water level has decreased. So what do you think is the right answer? Post your answers in the comment below.